resilient warrior dances with change, easily adjusting to its rhythm.
Fresh rewards with a side of new opportunities.
Kratos versus Valhalla. One for the ages.
And they say you can't buy self-improvement.
Shield Maiden.
Excellent. Keep shattering those limitations, General. I hear you like stories. I got one for you.
Proceed.
I wasn't born with the privilege of some of my sisters in arms. I wasn't bred for greatness. I was just the daughter of some poor innkeeper. Matter of fact, I wasn't even his. He just raised me after somebody left me there. I didn't have much going for me. But I had one thing. I wasn't afraid of anyone. If somebody was asking for a punch in the face, I never thought twice. Brought a heap of trouble on myself that way, it's true. But I sure learned how to fight. Enough for now. I'll pick that up later. We're all impressed by your progress, Jeff. We've never seen anyone engage Valhalla quite the way you have.
Zigrun.
How fares your journey?
We have uncovered our host. It is Tyr.
Tyr, you say?
Aye. And no projection either.
I never knew his connection to Valhalla was so strong. But then, he goes back further than I do. Fascinating.
Kratos. I'm glad to see you're back inside. It seems Valhalla has arranged something special for you in the throne room. See you again soon. No!
Run!
This.
You remember this, Kratos. The memory is vivid, a familiar scene to any that know your legend. A man at the crossroads of a fateful decision.
Aye, you've spoken of this, brother. The pact you made with Ares, to stave off the barbarian horde.
The day I sold my soul to a god of war. Why show me this?
Well, if I had to guess, probably to make you feel like the piece of shit you are.
Is he necessary?
He's no part of my design. He's either Valhalla's or yours.
At least he hasn't replaced me again. Not yet, anyway. Seems a real charmer.
A memory fragment of your time in Alfheim, then.
Tell me, who was Kratos of Sparta the day you made your pledge to Ares?
I was the youngest captain in the Spartan army. I had gained a reputation for my skills in combat, my command on the battlefield, but also my aggression. I was determined to never lose, and until then, never had. My men were loyal, fiercely so.
How many Spartans did you command?
Not enough that day.
How many barbarians did you face?
Thousands.
Ah, seems you must endure a burden for a time to receive a greater reward. Are you tempted? A little boost this time around, maybe? Is it worth what it'll cost you? I wonder.
Behind you!
Watch your sight!
Why help prepare me to take your old position? Why not fulfill it yourself? You seem capable.
To the mortals of these realms, I am an ancient myth, long out of mind. The days I could hope to unify these realms are long past. But they see you as the hero of Ragnarok. You are known and respected. And from what I have seen, you're the most qualified by far. You need only be ready.
So, you told Sigrun you could not give her what she needed. You spoke out of cowardice.
Aye. Obviously. But as prospects for Terran go, can you imagine knowing all along you're not enough for someone? And then living out their slow realization of that truth? Admit it chilled me to the bone.
You presume to know how she will feel in the future. Why discredit her wishes and yours in the present?
I just can't pretend not to know better. She's romanticized the idea of us. Certainly I've done the same. But is that anything to build a future on? I mean, look at me, brother. Be practical.
If anyone else despaired you as you despaired yourself, I would wish to strike them with an axe.
Even a short-term advantage could pay off.
I believe your targets on the battlefield there. Right side, brother.
Yeah.
Should be unlocked now, shall we? Seems Valhalla won't let you that way unless you strike a bargain. I wouldn't say no to some short-time help.
I'm back! What a thrill! I must say, it's genuinely hard to think of anything stupider than pledging your soul to Ares of all people. I mean, any of Zeus's brood are bound to be garbage, present company by no means excluded. But Ares made a real art out of being vicious and depraved. Though, I suppose I can't begrudge you your role model. I see you still use the blades he gave you. Can you really say you regret a decision, and still keep benefiting from the trappings of that decision? I'm not sure, I'm just asking. You ever try to do the math on how many people die as a result of your little collaboration? Like contemplating the grains of sand on a beach, isn't it? Just overwhelming, honestly.
That
looks like someone left you a party favor. Oh, and it's a symbolic totem of your shame. That's so thoughtful. Ah, now you've done it. You're being judged. And we all know your past actions wouldn't pass muster with anybody. Did you like setting yourself on fire? Truly entertaining stuff. Sorry to miss how it ended up. I think maybe you still have some ash on your skin. Am I crazy? Please, take your sweet, sweet time. Siren? Cover my ears! Kratos! Disrupted, you halfwit! Try another weapon, idiot! Monster, I see. And stay dead. to it!
Losing vigor, are you?
Satisfying Valhalla. Reyes line. Look out for those horns! And things just got harder. Did you forget that haste is a factor here? Back to the start and ascend, or whatever it is.
Incoming dive!
Getting a choice regarding your fate must be nice.
Oh, I'm back, brother.
Kratos, you made it back.
Good.
I brought something else to keep things interesting. You're not the only one with weapons from far-off lands, you know. Ready? Such fury, such control!
Ambitious. Proud. I could not accept defeat. I crave power.
Is that all? Are you sure? Nothing more to that story? Nothing else under the surface?
Find you! Watch out!
Ah!
Defend yourself. I yield, Kratos.
Very well.
I believe you found an understanding within yourself. Shall we see?
Fools. It's not only memories.
Indeed. For what is a memory apart from our perspective on it? You know the evils that came of your path. You know the evils within yourself. Yes, these you dwell on. But it's not that simple, is it?
The horde is vast, brother. What would have happened if you didn't stop it?
Our lands would have been overrun. Our people killed, violated.
People your army was sworn to protect. An army led by you. Did you not feel a duty to fulfill your purpose? Did you not fear for the safety of your homeland? You saved them.
You would excuse my actions.
Excusing them is not the exercise, Kratos. Only accepting them. Accepting that you acted based on what you knew then, not on what was to come. Your motivation and their consequences are far more complicated than you let yourself believe. I think perhaps you have more to process.
Yes. I have. Much to think about. I will return.
And I will be waiting.
Can you send the invitation in the first place?
Yes. His voice echoes in the halls. There's no mistaking it.
So it's Tyr's game you're playing? This is all his idea?
A game is not his purpose. There is something here I must see through.
And what is that exactly?
A process.
All right. If it's helping, I trust you both.
We all do. As we trust in Valhalla.
Even after what it did to you?
I knew the rules and chose to break them. I regret nothing.